Ciri hasn't agreed to that yet.
Yes, of course, she's tactful, not one to celebrate an offer not yet made. But this is not the kind of offer one refuses.
Isn't it?
Do you know any who would not like to be Emperor of Nilfgaard? Can you imagine? I thought only the wine-addled minds of bards and poets could give birth to such stories. The prodigal daughter of the most powerful ruler in the continent's history returns on the eve of his final triumph to embrace her inheritance. Simpletons adore such stories as they do the princesses, ever beautiful and delicate one.
Geralt, we're leaving.
So nice to see you, my lady.
Likewise. Time we were on our way.
A shame you can't stay. I hope to continue this on another occasion.
That makes one of us.
Well?
If he thinks he can buy me, he is sorely mistaken.
He offer anything specific?
Yes, very specific. And thoroughly absurd. Sorry, I don't want to talk about it. Not now, at least.
Won't pressure you. When you're ready, let's go.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
Peasants feared coming here, and the Baron thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children. Incidentally, I wonder how the Baron is.
Hanged himself after his wife died. Daughter's in Novigrad.
A true shame.